Actress Narayani Shastri needs no introduction. Currently, Narayani is portraying the role of Rajveer Rawal in Aapki Nazron Ne Samjha. Talking about her performance, Narayani says, "I am not a method actor. I do things spontaneously once I understand the personality of the character I play." On asking about her on-screen son Vijendra Kumaria, Narayani says, "Vijendra is so easy to work with. He is very professional, always prepared with his lines and open to suggestions. He met me as Darsh, not Vijendra, which made our chemistry the way it is." Recently, the episode showed an emotional breakdown of Vijendra as Darsh, and the mother-son scenes had a high emotional connection with the audiences. We can say it is one of the best mother-son jodi on TV with ample scope for performance in their respective roles. Both Narayani and Vijendra are giving their best.